Hello and welcome back to Carry Command 2. I forgot to enable my key gamepad. So I've just got back to this island after reloading. Tell. Degrees, then we're going to fire a torpedo there. Hopefully when that kicks in it'll find the target. I genuinely can't remember if they're homing or not. When they activate the actively look, I can't remember. Hoping they are. Not launching anything until I find that out. Something in the air, let's activate these. Here's a bill. Trust. Looking with these. One hit, one miss. Yep, got it. Are we getting any money for that? 200. Okay. So let's get Albatross in the air. You don't seem to know we're here. Think so. That noise. Albatross coming on deck now. Oh, nice. Going towards runway. Target, but somewhere, somewhere. Come on, come on, come on. Where is it? Nice. So I could probably just hit the runway and go, so we can get this quick. It's in 30 seconds. I think we're good. And let's test this again. So, attack run's going to be there. Do that for now. On deck yet? No. stop, take off. Let's do a attack on this with the guns. Well, it's lining up. Probably on the seals. Walrus as well, okay. Together. If the walrus came to an end, it just came to an attack point. It didn't work out. Coming for an attack room. I don't know what it's doing. Try and do these quick. Instead. Let's see if the virus box work here. Do I have to go all the way to the command center for it to work. I'm good. Okay, okay. What have you got here? Not a fan of that. Not losing one. Well, because his walrus is there. Just wanna waste a cruise missile, do main gun. And make it a good one. Not wasting it while you're in the water. That's for sure. You are the primary target right now. So he's moving into position. If they get there on these, they'll start attacking. Alpha go. Do you know what? We'll do Delta go as well. Provide support for the wall for these seals. Whoops. Take a long time to get there, don't they? Back. Taking a while, aren't they? Last time I do that, it's the albatross. It'll be fine. Don't need you. Damage zero. Didn't get hit by anything. This island will give us a barge. Or the ability to build barges. And also here. Large munitions and air chassis. someone's coming in. She could nickname these. Kevin. Back. I was going to move forward, but if the albatross is coming in, find the turn. Albatross in final. You guys, you're capturing now, that's good. Help you out. Help you out a little bit. You have a knight now. That way. The way to it. Yeah. Doing the same apparently. And island captured. So will that let us build barges? I think it's worth the cost. What have we got at the stockpile island? Low on anything? There were 20 of them. And them. Never have too many of them. But I think I will wait. Caught out, not having any of them. Oh, yes. 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 Oh, you want to go here and here, then back to here. Oh, it loops. We're all back and ready to go. Okay, next episode we take this and double islands, aren't they? Munitions. What is the 160? I think you're the ones we need for the artillery on our, is that our carrier gun? Got this. The 160, I forgot where my thingy bob is. I know what's what. Okay, you're good to go, so you can go here, back the carrier, do a refill on the order. So we've got these ones, air chassis, so we can build air chassis there. Won't necessarily unlock anything, so might as well just get that one. Petrols, we do get income for an island. Surface. No, wow, not anything. One. The mantas. What two is that one? Is that three shield island? Yeah, that's the baby right there. You just try overloading it. So we've got four islands, they got four islands, quite even right now. Yep, we'll call it there. Thanks very much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.